quickly, and then we're going to run through some numbers.